Hey everybody, welcome back to Magic Orthodoxy. My name's David, and this is a deck review. Hey, today we're gonna look at the Three Little Pigs playing cards from Pure Imagination Projects. All right, so what's the Three Little Pigs? Well, it's a story. It's a children's story. And of course, this deck of cards was inspired by that. This deck is being released from Pure Imagination Studios. You might remember them. We've done a couple of other different reviews for some of their decks in the past. And the deck was designed by Joe White of Ye Old Studio. Now, originally, Pure Imagination released this as a Kickstarter project, but it was canceled. So I assume probably for funding reasons, but they found a way to get these printed, and so that's awesome for the rest of us. This was a limited run of 2,500 decks. The Tuck Ace is done in this kind of burgundy and white, wrapped all the way around. It does say the Three Little Pigs playing cards at the top, Los Angeles, California, United States of America. And underneath that, it says edition number one, produced by Pure Imagination Projects. Both sides say the Three Little Pigs, Pure Imagination Projects. And so the bottom has some ad copy, which lists out all the people that were involved in this. It says concept by Derek McKee. Now he's the brains behind Pure Imagination Projects. It says illustrated by Joe White. Project managed by Chris Chelko. Chris Chelko is Whispering Imps, okay? And then distributed by Pure Imagination Projects, Las Vegas, Nevada. The top tongue flap says the Three Little Pigs playing cards, and then it has the four suit icons. And the back design, of course, is the back design of the cards. The tongue flap has some beautiful intricacies there as well. And that is pretty much it for the tuck case. Let's take a look at these cards. These cards come printed from the United States Playing Card Company, and they are done on their retail stock. They do have a modern cut and air cushion emboss. And if you'd like to learn more about stock, cut, or finish, you can click the link below in the description. A lot of people always ask how these cards feel and how they handle. They feel and handle great. And if I stick 10 of these into the caliper, I can measure them for you and give you a better understanding of how they might feel or handle in your hands. So 10 of these in the caliper comes to 2.79. 2.79 is about the same as the Memento Mori deck, same as the Gamesters deck, same as the Roadhouse deck. The back design is this beautiful burgundy, and it has a medium-sized to thin poker border on the edge. And you can just see it's all just framework, different scrolling. It looks like there's some sort of vine work and leaf work. They almost look like devil tails, but they, of course, can't be. They might be pigtails. And then some flowers on the top and the bottom. There's also some words in the frames on the sides. It says the Three Little Pigs and Pure Imagination Projects. With this deck, you're also gonna get two gaff cards. You're gonna get a blank faced card and a double backer card, which are great for magic tricks. With this deck, you're also gonna get two jokers. It is a kettle on a fire, right? Roasting on a fire. And then underneath that, there are the pip icons, and it says the Three Little Pigs playing cards. Each one of your aces is gonna be completely unique, and they have a lot of art involved in them, and I think they're the coolest part of the deck. The Ace of Spades has the Big Bad Wolf. And it says, then I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house in. So that's kind of cool. And underneath that, it says Three Little Pigs playing cards crafted at Ye Old Studio. Now, of course, since the Ace of Spades is the wolf, then that means the other three aces are the Three Little Pigs. So two red, one black. So each one of them is going to be unique with a different pig there floating in a crown. And then around the pig, it says, please give me those bricks to build a house with. Your court cards are gonna be original to this. They're all kind of done in this kind of line and ink drawing, but these courts will be the same from suit to suit. So it's the same three images repeated through all four suits. The only indicator difference will be the pip indice will be different, of course. And then above each one of the courts, it'll actually say out, spell out, you know, what the court is. So it'll actually say above the Queen of Spades, the King of Spades, the King of Diamonds, etc. Your pips and indice cards are gonna be completely original. The layout and format will look normal, but they all have been redrawn, reimagined, redesigned. But they still will play well, they'll still read well, so they'll be great for gameplay, flourishing, magic, etc. All right, so that's my review of the Three Little Pigs playing cards from Pure Imagination Projects. As always, I wanna thank rareplayingcards.com for allowing me to have this deck so that I could do the review for you. And if you would like to purchase this deck for yourself or any of your other very favorite playing cards, you can find them at rareplayingcards.com. Thanks, bye.